right here on my way off grid, I made a homemade incubator box in which I have ordered 16 quail hatching eggs. I have got them in here. I got them at a steady 98 degrees. You want to keep them between 92 and 102. They'll be in here for about 18 days. I'll be turning them twice a day. And then I will have a fresh stock of quail, which I will be breeding and using the eggs for more hatchlings and filling my freezer up. They're pretty tasty.